Moving above your head, you have the switch for the nighttime running lights situated in the roof console. Next to this, you have the switch to open and close the roof hatch. Here you have the switch to open and close the sun visor. And next to this is the reading light for the driver. And next to this, you have the auxiliary driving lights, which are located in the roof and they work in conjunction with the main beam.